Pasi nacheza vizuri, heka heka ile wanaondosha. Nicolas Kasozi, hili ni bomu kwa faida ya korongo wa Kampala hawa. The Cranes, mamuza sema tuende baba. Mustafa Kizza na mabatiza, mamuza mifunika mkwaju wa penalty. Wow, na ni mpigaji mzuri na ma left footer. Ni wagumu kwenye penalty, goalkeeper anampiga mkwara. Mustafa Kizza! Mustafa Kizza!
You know, the Eritrean team, they pressed us very well. Their passing was fast and smooth. And really, they did all of the things that we didn't do. You know, we won the game 2-0, which obviously football's about winning games. But performance-wise, I thought we were quite below par. And it was the basic things. When you make changes like we did today, you expect tactically sometimes things not to be perfect. But the basics of the game, passing, receiving, you know, moving into space, pressing when you're out of position, those things, it doesn't matter if you're playing regularly or not, they should be the basics, the norms.